城十八台晚间新闻，追踪焦点专题。
Sexual harassment on public transportation is a very serious issue.
一旦发现性骚扰，报案非常重要。
Other municipalities around the United States will see our success and want to acquire their buses.
这些耐旱绿植呢，不仅能省水，并且它们本身的价格非常便宜，既经济又环保。
若城十八台晚间新闻，每天开拓新视野。